teach you how to train your dog to target. Targeting is a very good concept to teach your dog because you can use it for other tricks later in the future when your dog is more prepared. I wouldn't suggest using this skill on puppies because their brain isn't fully developed. They're not quite ready for the trick. So I would use at least a 4 to 5 month old dog to start targeting on. To teach targeting, you need 3 things: your clicker, your bag full of treats, and a targeting stick or your target of choice. A target can be anything from a stick to your hand to a piece of paper, really anything else you can find. Now it's time to begin. We're gonna wave our target in our dog's face until they get very excited about it. Then hold it really close to their nose and give them a click and a treat when they touch it. Keep practicing this until they get very consistent. For this next step, you're gonna want to gradually make their target farther away from their nose until they are taking a few steps to touch the target. Then you will be ready for the third step. So once they are ready and consistently walking a few steps, you're gonna wanna make that distance farther. Make them do twists and turns and just go all over the place to reach that target. Now it's time to add your cue. Touch and target are the most common cues for this trick, and I'm gonna be using touch. So I'm gonna hold out the target for her, and when she touches it, or right before she touches it, I wanna say touch, click, and give her a treat. Touch. 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 Keep practicing and your dog will learn how to target really fast. Remember to keep training sessions fun and short, and you and your pup will go a long way. I hope you enjoyed learning how to target with your dog. Have a wonderful day!